Give that xenon look to your vehicle interior with the original interior xenon bulbs. Get rid of the yellow glow of your interior with these replacement bulbs, which are easily installed and dramatically give your vehicle's interior a natural white glow. The perfect companion to your xenon headlights and a subtle, refreshing novelty. Our interior xenon bulbs are the perfect cure for that dull yellow look. Bimmian.com is the original manufacturer and retailer of interior xenon lighting kits for BMW vehicles. Often imitated, our competitors' bulbs fall short in fitment, color, intensity, compatibility, and dependability. Bimmian Interior Xenon Bulb Kits are fully compatible with your BMW. Our bulbs are custom fabricated in style, length, and wattage to fit your lens housing and your electrical system. Your vehicle's computer can detect if the proper bulb is in each lens housing and output an error if the bulb is not correct by shutting off that housing. With Bimmian Interior Xenon Bulbs, you'll run error-free for the life of your vehicle, because with our bulbs, you're warranted for life. This is the last set of bulbs you will ever need to buy. An interior light replacement kit consists of bulbs that replace all interior lighting areas, including, where applicable, the dome, rear courtesy, reading, vanity mirror, glove box, under dash courtesy, trunk, and under the hood. We now offer three styles of interior xenon kits to satisfy every need and budget. Choose our filament style original interior xenon kits or enjoy the bright light of LED technology with the interior xenon LED and ultimate LED kits. The original interior xenon bulbs are similar to your factory bulbs in that they are filament replacements. What makes our bulbs different is that they are charged with a special combination of high Kelvin burning gases, including actual xenon gas. These replacements are inexpensive, easy to install, produce a soft white glow, and fade on and off like your factory bulbs. Interior xenon LED version 2.0 bulbs utilize the latest LED technology. The advent of the microchip LED has made all other LED kits on the market obsolete. Chip LEDs allow several tiny light-emitting diodes to be placed on a smaller surface, creating more light than traditional LEDs. They are also controlled by a tiny microprocessor built into the microchip, which controls not only the brightness of the LED, but the wattage the bulb is using. These can be tuned to match wattage of filament bulbs, thus removing the error codes that often accompany competitors' older technology LED bulb kits. Interior xenon LED version 2.0 bulbs also use bulbs that are directionally specific for that lens housing. We research each vehicle and provide bulbs that will effectively illuminate in each lens housing style. You may be replacing two housings that use the same bulb with two totally different LED bulbs because of how the housing is positioned. These replacements are competitively priced, easy to install, produce a high-powered white glow from up to 11 LEDs per bulb. Interior xenon ultimate LEDs take the same microchip LED technology that fine-tunes the interior xenon LED version 2.0 bulb and puts it into a full lens replacement option. Containing up to 24 individual directional LEDs, these housing replacements are the brightest and most advanced interior bulb solution to date, up to 10 times as bright as factory bulbs. The ultimate kit varies from vehicle to vehicle and the number of modules used. They are plug and play, making them even easier to install. The combination of these replacement modules and the chip LED bulbs put the ultimate in this upgrade, as there is no other LED kit on the market that can match the light intensity while remaining error-free at the same time. Where full replacement housings are not permissible, your ultimate kit comes with interior xenon LED version 2.0 bulbs for use in those areas of your vehicle. No matter which set type you choose, you're guaranteed only the latest technology at the best price per set and the only industry lifetime warranty across all bulb types. Bimmian.com interior xenon bulbs are the solution for the yellow look in your vehicle and are the last and only set you'll need to buy by choosing us first. For more info on this product, visit www.bimmian.com/IXB. In our installation demonstration, we will be using several of the most commonly found housings in BMW vehicles. Although you may not see your particular vehicle housing demonstrated here, there are two types of housing installation processes that cover most of the BMW vehicles. Single bulb housings, as those found in footwells, vanity lights, trunk, door, and glove boxes. And multiple bulb housings, like those found in front and rear center consoles. Single bulb housings are all removed by inserting a flathead screwdriver into one side of the lens housing. In most cases, you will see an indent for the screwdriver to be inserted. It is usually located on the longer outer edge. Once you remove the lens housing, unclip the wire. You may have a cover blocking access to the light. It may be metal or plastic. If it is metal, slide it off as shown to access the bulb. Realign and slide back on to reinstall. If the housing is plastic, there will be release points along the side. Insert a screwdriver into one release point, pushing up, and another into the other release point to unclip the back cover accessing the bulb. Realign and clip down to reinstall. Some housings will have a rotating socket to remove the bulb. When removing a tube-style bulb, press back on one of the retaining clips to release the bulb. Insert the new bulb in the same manner, making sure it is properly seated. When removing a peanut-style bulb from a socket or housing, pull out the bulb, holding it firmly. Insert the new bulb, making sure you have the orientation of the bulb correct. Peanut-style bulbs that go into these types of housings are directional and usually have a light source only on one side. Make sure that the light source is pointing out when inserting. Reinserting the lens into the vehicle is as simple as reconnecting the wire and clipping it back into place with the wire end first. If inserting a bayonet-style bulb, push down on the bulb and turn counterclockwise to remove. Push down and rotate clockwise to insert the new bulb. For multiple bulb housings, such as those found in the center consoles of vehicles, they are removed from the vehicle by suppressing two metal or plastic clips in very particular locations. Some are located on the housing, facing the front, and others facing the rear of the vehicle. Please refer to your particular vehicle's owner manual for the exact location of these clips. Very little force is required to remove these housings as to not damage the housing or your roof liner. Once the housing is removed, simply unclip the wiring harness. Some housings will have a plastic shield that will need to be unclipped to access the bulbs from the front. BMW vehicles fitted these housings with both tube and peanut-style bulbs, but recently peanut bulbs alone are more commonly found in these housings. On this housing, we found three bulbs to replace. If you are installing Interior Xenon Original Filament Bulbs or LED version 2.0 bulbs, you will need to do so by rotating and removing the bulb socket and exchanging the bulb. For those installing Ultimate LED bulbs, you will be removing the bulb as normal, but reinserting an empty socket and inserting the new bulbs from the front. For the side bulbs, you will need to remove the light housing surrounds by using a flat tool to pry it up. Seat the new bulb into the socket and press down firmly. Reinstall any housing surrounds and plastic shields you may have removed. Inserting the housing back into the vehicle is done by reconnecting the wiring harness and putting in first the side of the housing that did not need to be unclipped, then pushing the rest of the housing into place. For more info on this product, visit www.bimmian.com/IXB.